Good morning. It's Tuesday, November 17th. It's sunny and 9 degrees. Here's what's making news now. We'll be giving you updates on the aftermath of the Paris attacks. Charlie Sheen has announced he's HIV positive and will be previewing the Leafs and Raptors games tonight. Visit skedline.com to watch our newscast, Sked Live, at 3 p.m. I'm Sadie Perfetto. See you then.